Hey guys, welcome back to Nympharia! We're back on Nympharia again. I'm pressing the wrong button. We're back on Nympharia again. I didn't mean to blind you all with quick flashes to my face. Look at that cloud just misting by my head there. Oh, okay, it is moving. I was like, it stopped moving. But yeah, welcome back. So we're gonna do some building today and possibly hatching new dinos. I know, it's exciting. I figured a good way to kind of get back into the series is to start off with a new creature. And today will be a carnivore. Maybe I should hold back on what carnivore until we've done it. That way it's be more of a surprise, you know? Excuse me, I hear you under the ground, can you not? So our little compy is in here somewhere. Actually, he should be really close to me. There he is! Hey, buddy! Hi. So there's some zombie action going on underneath me. I'll ignore that. Anyway, so I have some material stored up here for building this new enclosure. Like I said, it's going to be for a carnivore. My hint is that it's a mid-range or mid-sized carnivore. I was thinking of maybe doing, would I say small? I don't know. I will tell you, I was thinking about doing Carnotaurus, but then I realized it might be too small of an enclosure for him. So, I'm going to start off by putting on some slabs. I don't think I've ever actually built an enclosure with you guys, so this will be kind of interesting. I'm trying to decide if I should kind of make it the way I made it here. Should I just do the corner, or should I just... like that. Let's just do that. So we're gonna go down this length. Hopefully I have enough material. I brought some more cobblestone that we can that we can smelt if necessary. Hopefully, like I said, it won't be a big deal. So it seems like the modded grass can be placed upon, but the normal grass will not be. I do kind of want I want the pond to be in here, so I think straight down here would be okay. Boop. Thank you. Hey! There you go. What did I do for situations like that? I did double? Okay. There we go. Actually, let's take this one out and do another corner like this. There we go! Excuse me, grass. Beep, beep. Ooh. Now, I should probably go on this side to do it because I have a point of where I want to stop. Which is going to be... What? No! No! Oh, that's a furnace. No. Hello. You can go over there. Okay. Sorry, my my microphone is like right there, so sometimes it gets hard to see. Okay. No, well, I mean, let me get more slabs. I should have enough to do the perimeter, it looks like, so that's good. Give me that. There you go. Oh, what? Where was it? Was it over here? It was over here. Move. Thank you. So actually, I might take it back. Oof. Do I want to take it back? I do want to take it back down. Okay. Going to punch this out. Yeah? Yeah. I think. Hold on, I'm thinking about this. I guess we can do it like that. Should I just make it one higher? I guess I will. Okay. I have ideas now. No, I wanted to not do that one. Hold on. Hold on. I got this. Don't worry about it. Okay. Do that. Dang, nabbit, Bobby. No! Okay. I might have to... It's getting dark. Okay, we're gonna have to go back to my base to sleep in a second here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to terraform that a little bit. I'll take this back, though. Let's quickly make a run, because I don't think I have my bed with me, my spare one. No, that's full of eggs. Okay. Let's head back to my base. I'm gonna go sleep and then come back. I should, if I can find it, quickly grab a spare bed to put up here. Wrong way. Beep, beep. Hi, scorpions. Okay. So, a lot of you guys are super excited to see the series come back. I'm super excited to see the series come back. I didn't realize how many of you guys missed it. Like, the amount of, like, hoorays was awesome to see. And I want to thank you guys so much for being active and letting me know that you wanted this series back this whole time and that you love it. It makes me feel so much better about playing on it. It's you guys do have an impact, you know? And I was getting worried that the series was getting boring and nobody would care anymore. It's part of why I gave it a hiatus. But seeing you guys really do care is awesome, awesome, awesome. I'm just gonna put these up here and out of my way. Is there a bed? Oops. No. Alright, it's fine. We can live without. Let's go. The long trek back. It's not that long. It's just I'm spoiled by teleportation. I want to be instant. I want to be there now. Now, Hase. Now. So anyway, things that are going on in my real life, I need to make a video. I need to do vlogs. What do you guys think about vlogs? Cause I think I should probably do some more regularly, maybe once a week, and, kind of tell you guys what's going on, what's up, what's happening, all that good stuff. Cause, like, I had jury duty recently, and some of you guys know about that. I've just finished working 5 days in a row, so, like, this is my first chance to really sit down and record. I can fill you guys in on, like, the progress of me recording certain episodes that you might be like, hey, where's the arc? You know, I haven't seen arc in a few days. It's been a lot of Minecraft. Where is the last two episodes of the UHC? Well, my boyfriend is moving into our new place on Saturday. And, yes, our new place. So, I'll be moving out there, in the near future. But yeah, he's moving out there and he packed away, he got a new computer, right? He packed away his old one, which has all of the footage of the UHC because I recorded it while I was visiting him. So the last two episodes I don't have, nor can I get until he gets moved into his next place and is able to kind of plug in the computer and send me the files real quick. So until then, I have to wait before I put the footage up. Hopefully he didn't delete it or do something dumb because I will be upset. You know what? Why am I doing this? I'm being extraordinarily dumb. I didn't need to keep it that level. I don't know why I thought I had to. Okay. Where the heck did I put the dirt? Wow, I'm all over the place today. Okay. Let's go ahead and put this back down. Natural terraforming, please. Thank you. There we go. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. But yeah, so that's what happened with the UHC the last two episodes. At this point, if you guys watch everyone else's point of view, spoiler alert, if you haven't finished watching it, skip forward the next 10 seconds. So I made it to the second place, and yeah, you'll see that footage on Edson's screen. Anyway, by now the footage should be kind of old, so if you guys haven't caught up, I apologize. Like I said, 10 seconds should have been more than enough time for you to skip forward and be just fine. Just fine. Give me this dark place. Thank you. I will... I need to plug that up. Give me that. I just need a few pieces. Alright, that'll do for now. All those spots that are too deep, I'm going to plug up as well. Just in case if they do go in there, I don't want them to drown, you know, because that would be sad. let's grab these. Alright. Let's plug that up, and then we'll continue with our build here. Okay, I might need more dirt than I have. I might worry about this part later. I just wanted to kind of fix it up while I could. Look at my shadow go. Okay. So next. Right, so this is gonna have to be brick. And then there's a log here. So I've been trying to figure out which log I wanted to use, and I decided on redwood. I was almost gonna do fir, but I didn't think it was cool enough. You kind of noticed, I don't know if you have or not, but I kind of have like a color scheme going on for my enclosures. I think that's high enough. I kind of wish I counted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh no, that is not high enough, but we'll go over here. Okay. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is this high enough? I think that's better. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Darn it. Alright, I'll cut this down and come back up to it. Oh, the sacrifices. Okay. Give me. This is what I do with building. I, like, spend a lot of time trial and erroring through it. But I thought, you know, it'd be nice to kind of show you guys for once, like, kind of what I do. Nom 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 nom. Okay. So let's see if we can line this up right. I am not good at math. Oh, I feel like it's one more. Yeah. Should we connect it through the top? Like, kind of... I feel like I should beam across with this wood for once. Kind of change things up. Not every enclosure is uniform to a certain style, and I think that'd be kind of cool to use the wood this time. Okay. Yeah! Alright. I don't have a lot of wood left, so let's hop down. Yep! That looks good to me. So let's do the other side here. Boing, boing, boing. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think that's tall enough. If it's not, I can reconnect them. I can figure that out. And is this the same height? Okay, so it's gonna be about 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm dumb. I should cut this down. because I don't have a way to get back up here. So, let's do that. Alright, let's get all of the redwood. Oh, here comes the sun. Alright. Okay, now let's do this. We are smart. We are farmers. Bum, ba, dum, bum, 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 bum. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, hopefully that is tall enough. So let's go this way. Boom, boom, boom. We're gonna have to make a run for the bed again soon. What I also hope is that me being here will help the copy grow bigger, as well as Danny and Destiny kind of get bigger as well. The trikes are in a near vicinity, so I'm hoping they also get a chance to grow larger. I will have to make the trike enclosure taller, that is for sure. Let's do the long side because I see the sun setting. That's spooky. I mean, I could work here through the night. I really could. This place is pretty well lit. It's just a little nerve-wracking. I guess we're gonna be brave. We're gonna be brave today and just wing it. Hopefully the night doesn't spook us too bad. If it does, we'll retreat home with the portal. So in other news, I got a Fitbit. Oh, and my 24th birthday. Can you believe it? I feel old. Now I really do feel old. It's like, oh, 24. 24th birthday is coming up. Wow. It's on Sunday, April 3rd, for those who are wondering. And I'm thinking of doing a live stream in celebration with you guys. I know it'll probably be kind of competition to even get you guys to watch. I know this is sad, but MK and I have the same birth date. And I know she likes to stream on her birthdays as well. So it's kind of hard to try to figure something else out because I know we share a lot of the same fan base. So I'll try to... I know she goes live like around 3 my time. I'll try to do it beforehand. And it's a Sunday, so hopefully you guys, you know, will be out of school if you're in school and all that good stuff, so we can hang. At this point, I might... I don't know how long I've been recording, but I might jump cut around here or maybe fast forward the building process. Because it's about to get pretty long, I think. I probably will just do speed up, if you guys don't mind. I can't ask you right now because you're not here. Where are my torches? I just feel really insecure right now without my torches. Like, I feel everything's too dark. I'm spooked. It's also because of the shaders. The shaders do not help when it comes to lighting. Makes everything quite scary. Alright, hopefully nothing bad will befall me. Oh, I'm scared. There's things. Are they underground, those things? Oh gosh, I'm so scared. Oh, I'm scared, guys! Don't leave me here by myself! So, if I were to stream on my birthday, I will be streaming on my birthday, how's that? Try to figure out what I should do. I mean, we could play Quiplash together, and definitely some Minecraft minigames and everything, so you guys get to partake as much as possible. Oh. Interesting. Yeah. Gotta raise this just a little bit. I'm so scared. I keep looking around like, but it's so pretty. Guys, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Also, April has made new thumbnail designs. I want to get your opinion on those. I'm like doing all the wrong buttons. Like, nope, nope, nope. Okay, there's some creepers over there or something. Ugh! I don't like it. It's spooky. Okay. Let's go this way. I'm about to pee my pants. Okay. So at this point, there might be a montage going, but I'm gonna continue to talk to myself because it makes me feel better. Tree, don't scare me like that. I saw you wiggling and I was like, nope. All right.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so we're back. I just wanted to show you. You look different, Danny. Danny is like a dark gray now. And Destiny. Oh, Destiny just grew up. Destiny. Oh, I think they're like full grown, like color scheme and maybe size. Cool. Hi, you're so pretty. You're so pretty. Oopsie. Don't look at me. I'm trying to take screenshots. Aww. Okay. So, yeah, they grew up. That's awesome. I don't have my Dinopedia with me. I don't think I do. I do not. So, we'll have to check their stats later, but that's a thing. That's a thing. One second, guys. Okay, sorry about that. I was just checking something. So we're still putting glass in this enclosure. I'm trying to finish it up as quick as possible so I can get the newborn. Oh, I'm out of stamina. I'm out of hunger, I mean. Get the newborns in here. Unfortunately, I ran out of iron bars, which I'll have to go grab. I'm going to continue filling this. I think I'm just going to go ahead and cut here as much as I love speeding it up. Doing a bad job getting up on top of that, aren't I? Alright. I really need to kind of get this done quickly. And I don't want to keep filling this place up or this video up with footage of the fast forward building. I don't think it's the best route to take. So I'm just going to use up the rest of this glass. Then I'm going to go smelt up a bunch more. I need to go collect sand anyway from our little like failed desert out there. If you remember the failed desert. And finish this all up. Come on. Alright, that's this whole wall done. Oh, this stuff's blocking me. I was like, what's this? What's going on? I don't get it. Where are you? You little sneaky compy. Like, try to find the compy randomly. It should be... unless it's, like, down lower. I can't see it. Is that you? No, that's grass. I don't know. You're not still on this leaf block. No, you're not nowhere near that leaf block. I can tell, like, his general position because of the map on the top right corner. Oh! He's down there. Oh! I see his little feet. Oh! I see him! I see you! Oh, there you are! Hey! So he's derping around. It's about to be nighttime again. Let's go ahead and quickly just try to get this done as fast as possible. Just fill the bottom row. Jumping for this. Huh. Yeah. Alright. Oh no! Am I stuck inside here? Over here. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna put this one single block that won't place over here. It's just invisible and spooky. Alright, guys. I'm gonna stop recording and cut back when I have sorted myself out. So we're back, guys. Let me get out of that screen. That was awkward to run with. So right now we're actually over at the lab. We're about to go ahead and make some dino eggs. Yeah. So give me 1 second to get up here. It sounded like a dodo. Have I been playing Ark too much? Maybe. Anyway. Looks like Miss Milking Cow is somewhere. Oh, there she is. Hello. So we're actually going to go over to this area today. I think the last dinosaur we cultivated was the copy. Excuse me. Also, apparently I made you guys yawn last episode. I'm very sorry when I yawned. My bad about that. So our winner is Dilophosaur, and we're going to take two different ones. Let's see. Let's take two. Okay, so we're gonna pop it in here. We need water. Hold on. We need water, and then we need liquids and stuff. Do I have a bucket in here? Do I need to go run all the way back down and get a bucket? Yes. Yes, I do. Wow. Okay, so what do I need? I need a bucket and I need some food items. Okay, so let's just take you back for a second. Alright. Water and food. Water and food. Water and food. Water, water, water and food. Whoop. Ow. So we can make a run quickly over to this garden here and get some carrots and stuff like that that'll help. And then we'll grab a bucket in a second here. I feel like I've lost where I've put everything since I stopped playing for a while. Alright. I could do wheat, but I think I want to do the carrots. There you go. Besides, they like eating the carrots and stuff like that. I do need to kill some, I need to get some meat for these carnivores that we're gonna make. The Dilophosaurs. So, I'll have to go and take care of some of the cow population over there. There we go. Gardening, gardening, gardening. Okay. So that should be plenty of carrots to, fill up our cultivat. I don't remember which one is which. So let's go get a bucket and we'll check real quick to see if there's any raw meat in the house. Otherwise I will have to say bye bye to some of the cow population. Let's see. You can have those arrows. Are those normal mushrooms? They are. I could probably use that, but I... No. Is there a bucket? Is there a bucket in there? No, no bucket in there. There's an enchanted bucket. What did I do with the bucket? It must be in my other storage. It has to be, like, in my literal storage. Can't have just, like... lost everything and never died to have lost those things in the first place. Ah, the shaders are so nice. I just hate being indoors with them. Everything's too dark. Alright, let's get in here. Hi, fishies! Okay. Thought I saw something. Where, oh, where would I keep buckets? Oh, where would I keep them? In here, apparently. I'll do two. Now food. Meat. Meat? Oh, okay. We don't have to say goodbye to our cow population. Let's do that. Alright, we're good. Cow population gets to stay. what's in here? This backpack, which might have things in it. There's a water bucket in here. I will trade you for one normal bucket. I will do that. Okay. Well, alright, let's go up there and get our dinosaurs finally. This is the longest running Nympharia episode ever. Actually, probably not true. We've had an episode almost an hour long before, if not over an hour long. We are crazy on Nympharia, okay? Okay. Plus, it takes a million years to run back up to our lab. Ah! Can't wait till we have a mount that's really good at flying. Because as much as I love Kaguya, she's so slow. I don't understand why they're so slow. Okay. So let's fill you up. Okay, that's not good enough, apparently. I do have a water thing, don't I? Somewhere over here? Yes. Yes, I do. Okay. don't. Bam. Let's get some carrots in there. Okay, that did it. And go. Or not. And go. Hey, there we go. Alright, so Dilophosaur number one is going to be done soon. Let's go fill up this bucket, because we're going to need to refill that thing in a second. And then we'll do the second one, and then we'll go place them down. And claim them as our own little Dilophosaur babies. Our own Dilophosaur babies. You look nothing like a Dilophosaur, my friend. I don't know why I'm talking like that. I apologize. Got so much, like, random garbo in here. I think I have, like, a bunch of bones in here. I could just shove this other bone in with. Yep, there you go. Where are my chestnuts? I'm about to run out of food. I need to get food for myself. Well, I actually have carrots in my inventory when they come out. Let's grab you. I'll be eating you along the way. Nom 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 nom. Oh, are you done? You're done! Ah! Yay! The Dilophosaur egg. Let's fill that up. Fill that up. Let's get one more bucket. Bloop. Okay. Wait, what? Bloop? Okay. Oh. Well. Bloop. Okay. Special sometimes, I know. Oh, I shouldn't have left the door open with Miss Mocking Milking Cow. I know. She is named after the infamous Mocking Cow of poet and origin. Okay. We might want to sleep before putting the eggs down, I think. There wasn't a bed in here, right? No, we'll be brave. We'll be brave and fear the night as we hatch our babies. Almost done. How you doing? You checking out the alien plant? Miss Milking Cow? Miss Milking Cow, please. Yes, I know you blink and it's really cool. I didn't know you could moonwalk, though. That was impressive. Alright, this should be done. Nope, not yet. Just about, though. Maybe sort of, kind of, a little bit further to go. Just a little bit more to go. Come on, look at the little bit. Alright, let's put that in there. You know, I should put my armor on in case I do get mauled. There we go. Alright, so we have two baby dilos. I will take this cursed dino pad with me. To see how our babies are. Oh, it's just about to be nighttime. I have to sleep this off. I have to. Have to, alright? I don't know why I get these accents. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm not perfect. I'm just a little crazy, but that's okay. I think everybody has to be if they decide to make YouTube their career. Just a little. Just a little. Go, 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 go. So, some people were watching the video, Nympharia series, while we were on hiatus, and they mentioned that we forgot to name these dogs, which we should do. Someone gave name suggestions a long time ago. I'll have to go find it. And I gotta get extra name tags for these guys so that they can, finally have names and be special little puppies that you are. Yes, 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 yes. Nope, no sleeping yet. Come on! I want to go and lay down my eggs! What's up, snakes? I think Mountain and Dew I can take over to the enclosure already. Phantom, I have to wait. I gotta Anasia! Alright. You're breaking the third or fourth wall. Yep. Okay. Alright, here we go. We're gonna go lay down some Dilophosaur eggs. It's gonna be, fantastic, if I have to say so myself. Oh, for such a long, long episode, isn't it? I feel like I've been recording for over an hour. I know I have. I know I has. Let's go. Oh, I was like, oh yeah, let's just jump through there. I'm like, wait, that's the wrong portal. This one! Okay, came out the wrong side. Oh gosh, I fell in a hole. All right, so here's the finished enclosure. I put some acacia trees down. I thought they would kind of look better in this enclosure. I don't know, I thought that was the tree of choice to go with. I might put a third in there, but for now, this'll do. So let's go ahead and put down the eggs. I did bone meal the floor a little bit to, okay, you guys ready? Kind of give this place a little bit more life, more plant life. I put some vines around, to kind of just enhance the trees a little more. They won't be able to climb on these vines because they're too high off the floor. They might be able to do some ninja moves, but they're not going to get out. That's what's important. All right, so they are hatching. Okay. Come on, babies. Come on, babies. Push. Yes, I know. I'm quoting Jurassic Park. I'm hilarious and the most original of all. I think that's a thumbnail. That way you guys don't know what it is until the end of the episode. And like I said, I've been making new custom thumbnails. I've made a new outro that I stuck on sneakily for like two videos. Nobody said anything, so I don't think anybody noticed. But working on that, I'm trying to kind of uniform the channel a little more. Oh, I'm nervous. Are you guys gonna almost? You guys? 61%? 61%? Okay. So they're gonna hatch soon. I don't know if we're gonna get a male and a female or what. Two males, two females. I kind of forgot what skin is what, so we'll kind of be surprised, I guess. But I hope we get the two different variety, because I would like to fill this place up with the other mods, the Dilophosaurus as well. And I don't want to overcrowd this exhibit. Come on. Come on. Come on. They're going to hatch any second. Any second. Any second. They're wiggling. Oh! Oh! We did get the two variety. Yay. All right. So they're on wander. I'm going to... Oops, that does not do what I used to do. How do I drop one of these at a time? Q? No, it's not Q. Aww! They chirp. Okay. Did they eat it? Wait. What? Oh, I might be bugged. I think I might be bugged. Okay, hold on. This is a dino pad. I think that's what's happening here. Oh! Yeah, my meat disappeared. I will be right back, folks. Okay, I'm back. My meat's over here. Now, does this drop individually? It does. Okay. So I'm fixed now. Oh, looks like they're kissing. Oh! Oh, hi. Yeah, hi. Hi, you guys... Here you go, here you go. Look, I'm throwing it all over the place for you. There you go. Oh, so we're gonna need names for them. It's a boy and a girl. I believe this green one is a female, and the black and gray one is the male. Oh, there he is. I was like, where'd he go? She's eating all the meat. He's just ignoring it. Oh, there's a hole there I forgot to fix. I'm going to yoink this one piece, okay, guys? I just need to... Make sure you guys don't crawl into that hole and suffocate, you know? Because that would be really bad. There we go. Okay. So yeah, so I believe this is the female. Hello. Hi. Oh, you're staring at me. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. They're so cool looking. Yes, this is the female. And this is the male over here. So we're going to need names for these two. So guys, please give your suggestions. Be creative. Come up with something no one's done before. It's my favorite part of this thing. I'm interested in hearing what you... Oops, I didn't mean to pick that stuff up. There you go. Okay, all right. Go for it. Go pick up. Oh, God. Pick up what you want. Eat what you want. Let the boy eat. The boy has not eaten. I'm not your food. How do you know I have food here? Take it. Okay, he's eating. Good, good, good. Ooh. Get the last one! Get the last one, boy! Yeah! So, yeah, these are our babies. I'm willing to use the dino pad one more time to check out their stats a little bit here. So, this is the female, I was correct. 16 health, 3 attack, speed's 49. .49, sorry. There is no information about Dilos in here. But they're the ones, if you guys watch Jurassic Park, who spat in Dennis Nedry's eyes and ate him, and yeah, that's those guys. Aww, babies. Come here, I just wanted to take a look. So male, same stats looks like, and there is no little like backstory about them. So I will one more time run around dropping a trail of meat everywhere for them to eat and have fun with. There you go. Yeah, so they're gonna eat, they're gonna get big and strong. And I think that's where I'm gonna wrap up this episode, guys. Thank you for watching. It's been fun. We got some Dilophosaurs in the background eating their food for the day. Oh, hopefully they don't spit in my eye. But yeah, these are our new children. We need names for them, and I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Nympharia. I know it was a little long, but it's okay. It's okay. It's alright. You guys have missed out on a lot. You deserve long episodes, right? So give us some names, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!